This is your craft guide for day one. Pause the video at any time so you can catch up and make the craft along with us. You will need duct tape, a ping pong ball, cups, balloons, scissors, and your focus target. Step 1. Cut off the bottom of the cups. Step 2. Use tape to wrap around the edge of the cup. Fold the tape down around the edges. Step 3. Tie a knot in the balloon. Step 4. Cut off the tip of the balloon. Be careful of your fingers. Step 5. Stretch the balloon over the cup. Make sure the knot is in the middle. Step 6. Tape the balloon in place. Step 7. Try out your launcher. See if you can hit the focus targets.